Hi guys, I learned something really, really important about the weekend and I thought I should share with you guys. Yeah, you see, the difference between having dreams and making those dreams become realities or being really successful is a matter of being just interested in achieving those dreams or being committed to achieving those dreams. If you're just interested, you would do only what is convenient. You will not want to go the extra mile. You wouldn't want to take risks. You'll see challenges and you'll just be a victim to your current realities and circumstances. But you see, if you're committed to achieving your dreams, you would do whatever it takes to achieve those dreams. You would go the extra mile. You would do whatever it takes. And I repeat, whatever it takes. Now you see, that difference between achieving goals and just being interested and having dreams. I meet people every day who tell me, write a vision, make it plain. But you see, it's good to write your visions down, but that's just one step in the whole process. You need commitment to go through the whole process. With commitment, you would be ready to face whatever risk, whatever challenges. You would be ready to go through the whole process. You go all out, you dedicated. You ask yourself, like, what must I do? What do I need to achieve? What do I need to work on to achieve these goals? So I want to ask you right now, are you just interested in achieving your goals or are you committed to achieving them? If you are committed, then you would have a plan. Write down those dreams, have timelines. When do you want to achieve them? When do you ask yourself, when do I want this done? Then what must I do to get this done? What do I need to acquire? What skills do I need to acquire? What people do I have to meet? Where do I have to go? What risk do I have to face? How do I mitigate this risk? What challenges are out there? And you see, do become prepared to face whatever comes your way and achieve your goals. That's how you get things done. That's how you get to achieve your goals and not make them not just dreams, but transfer them to realities and becoming successful. So guys, I ask again, are you committed? If you are, then go out there and do whatever it takes. Have a plan and walk towards it. I bet you, your dreams will become realities. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, but before I leave, I'm gonna end on this note. Desire is needed for motivation, but you see, it's only with determination and commitment that you get to achieve success. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button below, drop a comment, and please share my video. And let's get this out there to everyone, and I mean everyone. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Cheers, guys.